So police say they're investigating an accident involving a pedestrian. The corner of Meeting and Market Streets briefly closed to traffic because of this collision. No word on the pedestrian's injuries, but we'll keep you updated.